Welcome back, because we're going to do the last fighter, Shinokuma. Before that, it's time for Blood Angel to go, and it's time to come back to Big Wolf and Hygo. So, let's kick it off, guys. Okay, World Warrior. Last time round. Okay, so how to get Shinokuma? It's like Ryu. Color 1, Exodel. Go to Ken. Color 9. Back out. Go to Sega. Go to color 8. Back out. Go to Bison. Color 7. Back out. And Eleanor. And there you go, Shinokuma. They did it nice and easy this time. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Expecting Raging Demon? Just let me pre-check. Yep, Raging Demon. This is gonna be interesting. Let's see if we can put off. Alright, also today it is 2:49 in the morning. Saturday, you do? No, 2:49 Sunday morning. I don't have to wake up, so this is a really early video session. I was gonna try and play this thing a bit smart, so I can get a bit way earlier, I'm hoping. Match up with my Eagleizer in center. Ken, Ryu, next to each other? Oh shit. How do I? Well, did pretty good. You win. Had the biggest jump scare just before, about doing my washing in the sink, and next you know, this cockroach somewhere comes out of, I have no idea, runs up my arm, crazy as shit, jump out of my skin. Damage control. That was having some fun. You win. Japan. Round one, fight. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's not mess around. I'd love to get that raging demon out. You win. We're in the same position as before with the evil Ryu. Round two, fight! Double fireballs. Oh, whoa, whoopsies. Wasn't paying attention to my health. Oh, I gotta do that again. Okay, 1, 9, 8, 7. I like this Shinnokuma better. Lighter purple makes it look like Alpha's version. Fireball didn't come out.
You win. Round two, fight. You win! Perfect!
Feelong! Alright. Throw the fireball. Counter. Ooh, gnats! Please. Oops, too early. I'll take the chip.
You win. Round two, fight.
Oh, it didn't come out. Took the easy way out.
You win.
Hmm. Let's go, vertical jumping punch. Jesus, out of the air. Jesus! At least 1/5 of the light bar.
You win! Perfect!
Yay, my favorite fight. Time to get some revenge for Violent Ken.
Round one, fight!
Yoga fire! Yoga terrible!
Oops!
Yoga fire! Yoga fire! Yoga fire! Yoga fire! Yoga terrible! Yoga through! Yoga fire!
You win! Round two! Fight!
Yoga fire! Yoga terrible! Hatsuki dan kucha! Kuzuru!
Okay. Shouldn't be playing with that. I had a full life bar, it felt like. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. That's what you do when you try to get supers. I screwed that up. Okay. Ew. 9, 8, 7. That's more like it.
India.
Okay, punk.
Yoga fire. Yoga fire. Yoga fire. Yoga fire. Yoga terrible. Yoga terrible. Yoga terrible. Yoga fire. Hatsuki dan kucha. Yoga terrible. Yoga terrible. Yoga fire. Yoga fire. Hatsuki dan kucha.
This could seriously be a 20-minute game if I really wanted to play this properly.
Yoga fire.
I think I actually know what's going on. When I push the forward and the low kick together, I'm getting the wrong kick and it's making me do a different move, and that's why the super ain't coming out. Oh. Can't play around with it, that's probably one hit on me, I'd be dead. You win. 17 minutes.
USA.
Light, forward, light, heavy. It feels like when I push the light kick and the light punch, it doesn't bring out that hip. Oh, sorry, the heavy punch doesn't come out at all. Picture taken, how awesome. Really need to get that picture. Oh Jesus. Get away from me. Ah, I want to set this controller now. Why are the raging demons so hard on this? So painful on Akuma.
You win. Round two,
Thank you. What happened there? Chip damage? Okay. Okay, not gonna play with this next round. You've been too dangerous for me. Playing from the right side, and I just like to say that. Hate playing from the right side. Hate it. Always play one position. Play one, it's always on the left.
Thailand!
Ooh! Actually reached.
You win. Round two. Fight.
Get us in 30.
Thailand. Round one. Fight.
Cool crush off. Best guy to do this on. And he gets the throw. And he gets it. Yay! Slide. I wish you'd just give me the goddamn super right then. Okay, no playing around. Simple. That was really the easiest run. Pathetic. This is the only challenge you could offer me, Bison. You were just like any other who has fallen to me, the master of the fierce. You fool, instead of mastering your own dice that's your psycho power, you allowed it to master you. Unlike you, I'm conquered and embrace the darkness within and its power. Akuma leaves to continue his training, fading into the darkness as he awaits for a fighter worthy enough to battle him. It happened to be Akuma's ending. And that's pretty much it for Ultra Street Fighter 2, the final challenges. And we'll play some buddy mode, and we'll try the Dukan mode. Way of Huddle. Yeah. Hey. Hey, I haven't seen this. Some of the old school Street Fighter 2 artwork. Don't remember these. How many do we get of these artworks? Good fighter. It's really great they got all this artwork in here. Need a moment? Oh, was that on? Street Fighter. X-Men vs. Street Fighter. Marvel vs. Capcom 2 Street Fighter. And Alpha 3s. Yeah, so there's some new artworks that I haven't actually seen before from the previous game. I like Julie. Give me a girl like Julie any day. I've not seen these before. Game Boy one. These are the Game Boy Advance pictures. And I have played it on the Game Boy and it's not that great. The art style is good though. It's very thick on the borders. On the outlines. More Pocket Fighter. Too bad they don't make a new Pocket Fighter. Oh, the Udon comics. Actually, is that from Street Fighter 5? All the way up to... And the best movie, Street Fighter 2, the motion picture. And that's it. That is it. Alright guys, I'll catch you guys next time. Wolf Tiger, sun out.